How long have you been posting your mail in a dog waste bin?
About a year, I would say.
Right. I mean, it says dog waste on it.
Yeah, but my eyes are shot to shit, aren't they?
Right.
And I'm blind as a bat. These aren't mine. I lost mine. I found these on the bus. They're no good.
Right.
You know, I've got to be near the house. I need a piss every 10 minutes. I've got a prostate like a coconut. This is the least of my worries, to be honest with you, with all that. Anyway, where was I? So, right, my sister, yeah, she lives in Australia. I'm thinking, why is she ignoring me now?
You were writing to her and she wasn't...
Yeah, she wasn't getting back.
But you're putting them in there?
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not on email, see? And then I keep getting these threatening letters from the gas and the electricity. And I said, hey, I've paid, I said, and I'll prove it to you. So I sent them another letter. And I put it in, yeah, with all my letters, in all that shit.
What did you think the smell was? Wasn't that a clue?
Yeah, I thought that was me.
You thought it was you?
Yeah, there's a similar smell in the house, to be honest with you. I mean, I got nobody to be hygienic for.
No?
Nah, no point, is there? No one to wash for.
Yourself, maybe?
No, no point, is there? No point to anything, is there, really? I mean, I don't know where they took the letters. And where do they take dog shit? They probably bury it, do they? I mean, that's where we're all going to end up, though, isn't it? You know? You know, we're all just future shit, you know? I got no self-esteem, I have.
No. No.
That's why I never had a relationship, right?
You've never had a relationship.
Because I knew that if I did, that she's going to find somebody, see, better than me. Better than me out there. And then leave me, wouldn't she? Hey? Right, come on in. What's your angle on this? What's it going to be, eh?
I think there is an angle. You've been posting your letters in a box of shit.
I know that nothing's certain or anything, but... Jill's gonna come with me to the review.
What review?
It's a local theatre thing.
Oh, yeah. Plenty of this pussy knocking about, then.
No, I don't think so. It's more like local people doing some songs and... I mean, there's one woman who does feminist poetry.
But... Feminists? Yeah. Lesbians make me laugh, you know? They use dildos and stuff, don't they? Yeah?
Yeah.
Sorry, do you like cock or don't you? You're confusing me here, darling. Make your fucking mind up, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah, no, it's... Good point. I actually had to let down that chick at work. She was coming on a bit strong, and I was like... Nah. Back off, baby.
Wise.
Yeah.
Don't shit on your own doorstep, brother.
That's what I thought, yeah.
Anyway, she's in the bank if you need nosh.